Hey guys, where are we going?
We're almost there.
Where exactly is there?
Shut up. Don't ask any more questions. If you want to be initiated, we have to have your trust.
You trust us, don't you, Ryan?
We're here.
Scary, huh?
A barn?
You've never heard the story before. That's the Maccabee Barn.
Back in the 30s, John Maccabee owned all of this. You know, they were a good family. Old family for the town.
Well, what happened to him?
Well, he brought his wife and daughter out here one day, and he ended up killing all of them. Gruesome.
What happened to the dad?
Well, the police came, and they found him upstairs, sitting down, with a shotgun.
He killed himself?
Right in front of him. A lot of people say he still lives in this house, but no one's been brave enough to go in.
I'm not going in there.
Don't you remember what I said about our trust?
No.
You're not afraid of ghosts, are you?
I'm not going in there.
Ryan, it's part of your initiation. All we want is one night. Just one night in there, and you're one of us.
Go on.
Trying to try too hard.
Come on, guys, let me out of here.
Better get used to it. You're going to be in there all night.
You guys should come in here. It's pretty warm.
Why don't you tell us about it tomorrow?
Don't worry about it, Ryan. You'll be out of here in a few hours.
Hey, guys. I just saw something in the window. We gotta go in there and check on him.
Bull.
Why don't you go check it out?
All right, I will.
I think you're just imagining things.
Nah, I'm serious. Maybe we should go check it out.
Well, go ahead.
Fine.
Thank you. Ryan, what are you doing?
Jared, we gotta get out of here. There's stuff going on. We gotta go.
Whoa. We're not...
Where are we going?
Yeah, and how long is this gonna take anyway?
We're almost there.